Hi guys, this is Sandeep and you are watching my channel Sandeep Orchid. In today's video, I am going to show you how to fertilize your orchid and what should be the ratio of fertilizer and water. Let me tell you a little bit about NPK. As we know, like all plants, orchid needs nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium in largest quantities. These are the primary macronutrients for orchids. N for nitrogen is largely responsible for the growth of leaves on the plant. P for phosphorus is largely responsible for growth and flower. K for potassium is a nutrient that helps the overall functions of the plant to perform correctly. Now come to the main discussion. As orchids are very sensitive about fertilizer, so we have to be careful during fertilization. If you think that more fertilizer means more result and less fertilizer means less result, it is absolutely wrong practice to me. My suggestion is less is the best. Use less and regular fertilizer is the best way to keep your orchids healthy and happy. Before fertilization, we should know about the ratio of water and fertilization. Generally, I use nitrate based fertilizer once a week because orchids are epiphytes, no soil needed to grow them. They can easily absorb nitrate form. You can see many types of NPK available in the market, and people always confuse about these different combinations. I want to share with you my experience about NPK. Now I am using NPK 25-10-15 for growth and 8-25-25 for flowering. If you have any confusion, then you can use NPK 20-20-20. It is balanced fertilizer. I am using 1/4 teaspoon in 1 liter water because I use once a week. It's called quarter strength. 1 teaspoon equals to 4 grams roughly, so 1/4 is 1 gram in 1 liter water. Soak it in water well and water plant with plain water before applying fertilizer, because plain water will dissolve and remove any salt buildup in media. It can protect your plant from roots or leaves burn. Now I am using fertilizer on the plant media like this and let it soak well, and now I will spray the whole plant just like this. Now it's completed. Well, if you like my videos, so please subscribe my channel. Coming up with more new videos. Stay tuned. Thank you. Have a nice day.